And finally tonight, some of Northeast Indiana's best high school football and volleyball players gathering at the Parkview Miro Center tonight for the 2019 Football and Volleyball Awards Banquet. The event honoring the all SAC and all Northeast Indiana football and volleyball teams. The two big awards, both taken by Bishop Dwenger, though. Senior Patrick Finley named the Ewell Wilson Award winner as the top SAC football player. Sophomore Eva Hudson named the Glass Spike winner as the SAC's top volleyball player.
It's just an honor, and it's such an encouragement for the next two seasons, and it just helps me to continue working hard and knowing it'll pay off. All the other nominees were seniors, and they really deserve the award too, so I was very surprised and very excited because it just helps me and will continue my career.
It means a lot. It's an incredible honor, you know. Ewell Wilson, we talk about all the time in practice, what type of person he was, just the impact he left and his mom's left on the community to Fort Wayne and Bishop Dwenger. You know, it's something really special. It's an honor to be named, have an award named after him.
Congratulations to both. Full interviews from both of them are available online.